In the state of Texas, real estate contracts can be contingent on many things. One of the common contingencies is for financing. This means that the buyer is securing a piece of property by securing a mortgage. So they will typically make the contract contingent on them securing that loan. Now, the idea behind this is that the buyer is protected during the financing contingency deadline, and if they cannot obtain the financing within the agreed upon timeline, then they may terminate the contract and receive their earnest money back. Buyers, it's important to have a pre-approval ahead of time. Should something occur where you cannot obtain a mortgage, you are protected during the financing contingency and would receive your earnest money back. However, you would not receive your option fee back or being reimbursed for any inspections or appraisals already purchased. It's very, very important to turn in all of the requested financial documents as soon as possible to prevent any costly surprises or disappointments for you later down the line. Sellers, you bet I will go the extra mile and reach out to the buyer's lender before presenting any offers. This is going to be my opportunity to ask the lender if they've reviewed all the buyer's documentations and to make sure that they are solid for financing. The financing deadline applies to contracts where the buyer is securing a mortgage, not cash deals.